What is up, guys? Red Italian Ranger here today with you. A Batman Arkham Asylum gameplay. This is part two. Shit was pretty chaotic in part one. Check that.
Bruh.
That's my recent video. And let's continue the story. Okay, I got a new upgrade. You gotta upgrade that shit. Special boost or whatever.
I'm okay.
What happened? I lost contact. Are you sure you're all right? Have you found my dad?
I'm fine. Had a little run-in with Scarecrow. Slowed me down. I'll get back to you in a bit.
Okay, so now what? I guess I go out here or something, maybe. Oh, shit. What the fuck am I doing? Open door. Okay.
It wasn't Gordon. Crane's gas must have affected me more than I thought.
Are you lost, little bat? Having trouble figuring out what's real?
What the fuck? What the hell is in there? I don't know what the hell to do. What the fuck? Bitch, let's go, ho. Bitch, not slicing shit up. Fucking knife, niggas. Bitch.
Listen, no more tricks. Just one last puzzle and you can have more. And a little more. Oh, I can't wait.
What the hell? Okay, I guess in here.
Your precious police commissioner is just through the glass. Okay. Take a look.
Wait. Oh shit, that's Harley Quinn. Holy shit, that's Gordon. He's still alive? What the fuck?
If you can find a way to get to Harley without anyone realizing, I'll give you your next.
No, I didn't want to fucking do that. I hate how it does that. Okay, how the hell am I supposed to?
Joker's not messy. He wants the old man kept safe with Batman. If anyone gets near him, it won't be me carrying the can.
No problem. Nothing's getting past me. Batman'll be a dead man, and I'll be famous.
Whatever. Get over there and keep looking. Now go!
How do I fucking do this?
Listen up, boys! The commissioner's just dying.
I think we finally made it to Joker.
I've got a shiny prize for the one who sees him first.
Okay. Little bitch.
Anyone out there see Fat Brain yet? No? Not surprised. He's chicken. Mr. J has
shit. Heads up, little bitch.
Keep your trap shut. You won't get away with this.
Let's see here. Who else we got? All right, one last nigga. Oh, shit. Yup, I fucked up.
Looks like the bats let you down.
Oh, fuck. God damn it, man.
Do your worst.
Damn!
Too easy.
Could have shot him with a pistol. God damn. Machine gun, really? You want the nigga dead that bad? Once Bull dead that bad, like, what the fuck? Oh shit, stop. Stop. Get over here, little bitch. Alright, I'm gonna go after the
wall
to the left this time. Fuckhead. Shit. Let me see here. Bitch. Time to die. Please turn the other direction. Please, I'm waiting for your ass to just turn the other direction.
Harley's got the old man up top. See the bat or anyone else coming around, he dies.
Okay, let me see if I can. Oh shit, stuck here. Damn it. I have to walk all the way around. Bitch!
Mr. J is so going to beat Fat Brain, he doesn't stand a chance.
You'll be caught, Quinn. Caught and locked up.
Of
yeah,
course
bitch.
You found that one easy. You were supposed to.
Alright, now let's save Commissioner Gordon. Apparently, this nigga's still alive somehow. I thought he was dead. What the fuck? How the hell do I even get up there? What the fuck? Alright. Oh, there's really fucking stairs right there.
Bruh.
Bitch! Fuck you, hole!
It took longer than I thought. He's out of control. He's trying to prove something. I'm not sure I can stop him this time.
You'll do it. Batman, listen. We're not alone. He's got something else down there. I don't know what it is.
What a blabbermouth! Spoiling the surprise!
Be quiet.
What the hell?
It wants Dr. Young's login.
Never mind that. Get behind me. Now. Bane.
What the fuck?
I thought he broke out of Blackgate.
Cut me down. Who did this to you?
Dr. Young, the Bruja. She drained the venom from my blood. Must stop her.
Sorry, Hal's Bane. The good doctor won't be a problem much longer. How do you like my puppet? What say we cut him down?
Joker fucking everyone's lives up. Damn! Wait, what the hell? Oh shit.
Bruh.
Oh, here we go. God damn! Supposed to do, god damn.
You will not escape me again.
Oh, I think I know what you're supposed to do. Oh shit, I fucked up.
Bruh.
Mm-hmm. Yep. Whatever, Bean. Fuck you, hoe. Bitch, not this time. Okay, I think... I think you just have to dodge it. I don't know if you could attack him. Let's go, bitch. Come on. Come on. What the fuck? That's not what I wanted to do. I don't get how it's doing anything.
I will break you this time, Batman.
It's literally not doing anything. Bitch. Let's go, Bane. What the hell? Oh shit!
You will not escape me again.
Well done, bitch. Oh, I see what you're supposed to do. My bad. Oh shit, what the hell?
Bruh.
God damn. Man, Jesus fucking Christ. Damn. I didn't want the fucking explosive gel. Bitch, fuck you, Hole. It was literally that easy. Oh shit, I fucked myself up. Oh god damn.
I will crush you.
Oh shit. Bro, no fucking way. Please throw it at them. Yes!
I will crush you!
Bro, you got it. Fucking... God damn it!
Bruh.
Annoying. They better not start me from the beginning, man. And they do? Are you fucking serious? This game doesn't make no sense, man. Okay, here we go. Shit. Fuck.
I will crush you!
Nah, bitch. Oh shit! God damn it, man! Oh wait, I'm still alive. What the hell am I talking about? Little bitch. What?
Bruh.
Bro, you gotta be kidding me. Just because of that? Oh my gosh, man. You gotta be fucking kidding me. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Fuck. Gotta do this shit all over again. Yeah, little bitch. Yeah. I can't believe I have to restart this shit all over again. That has me so damn pissed off. Come on, son of a bitch. Let's go, Bane. Fuckhead. Yeah. Son of a bitch! Let's go, Bane! Oh, god damn it! Shit.
Seriously? Is that a message to Bane?
Oh, shit.
I will crush you!
Oh, god! Yeah, just knock out your own men. Haha. Oh my gosh. Let's go, bitch. Yeah, run right into that wall.
I will crush you.
This is similar to, like, the first boss in Spider-Man. Whatever his name is. Oh, shit. That's right, little bitch. Gosh, more of them, and my health is super low. Please knock all of them out, Bane. Please. Knock all of them out for me. Thank you. pain. Shit. Yeah, just knock him out. Let's go, bitch. Yeah, go right into that wall. Bro, he just knocked me out again? You gotta be fucking kidding me. What the fuck is this? Gotta be fucking kidding me. I swear to God, if it starts me right back there... Why does it start me right back to the fucking beginning? Like, really, what's wrong with the people who made this game?
You will not escape me again.
I don't want fucking gel, dumb bitches. Oh, damn.
I will break you this time, Batman.
Let's go, little bitch. Yeah, I barely have any health at all.
I went to all this trouble and that's the fact you got me.
Please regain health. That's the messed up thing about this game. You can't regain health at all. Like, what type of shit is this? I know this is 2009. God damn, it isn't that old. Like, come on now. Shit. Aw, oh, you gotta be kidding me. How'd I not even... This game's so fucking stupid.
I shall fold you like paper!
Oh, fuck! Baney. Oh shit! There was a guy right in back of me, I did. Oh my.
I will crush you.
Fuck. No, I'm doing this, man. Let's go, Bane. Right over here, bitch ass. What the hell are you looking at? Oh shit. Let's go. Let's go. Bane, face me, bitch. Alright, now time to take out your little oxygen thing or whatever the hell you got going on. Oh shit! I hate how every time you stun him, like, he just does like this Roman Reigns fist thing. He does like this Superman punch on the ground. And I just died! You gotta be fucking kidding me! This game is fucking ridiculous. How do you not regenerate health? Like, what type of shit is this? I haven't seen this shit in my entire life. What the hell? I didn't want to use explosive gel. Like, and he just fucking hits you.
I will break you this time, Batman.
Shit. time to knock out his little oxygen tank. And then he's gonna ask for his little buddies to help him. Just does that fucking Superman punch type shit. That Roman Reigns Superman punch shit, yeah. How the hell are you supposed to do the takedown?
They will crush you!
I am gonna use that shit. Just have to take these guys down first. Yeah, little bitch. And then it's always the second time.
I will crush you.
He doesn't hit you when you stun him. And I literally have no more health left, so if I keep on... Shit! Okay, I've done it this time. Oh man, what the hell? I was trying to... This is about like the sixth time. Oh my gosh. I've been doing this for 33 minutes. I can't believe this, man. Gosh, how do you not regenerate health, yo? Alright. Just can't take that much hits. That's all. And then watch, he hits. The first time you stun him, he hits. The second time, his ass should be stunned. And probably won't hurt your ass ever again.
I will break you this time.
Let's go, bitch. Bring it on. Okay, it's always the first time you gotta be super... You can't do shit to him the first time. There he goes with that Superman punch.
I went to all this trouble, and that's the vengeance God gave them. Come on, boy.
Bitch. Yeah, that's right. Oh. Finally did the takedown. Oh, shit. Let's go, Bane. Let's go. Over here, little bitch. Come on. Come on at me. Let's go, you son of a bitch.
You like paper?
Yeah, whatever. Then he strikes. Always that super punch, Superman punch that gets me every time. Yeah, whatever. Let's go. Gotta be careful, though, because he strikes. Yeah, that's right. We finally did it, guys. We finally took out Bane. That's right. Let's go. Baneful payback. Now, where the hell is Joker? Okay, we're just getting at the asylum. Or the facility, whatever the hell. I don't know what the hell all these buildings are. Oh, he just called the Batmobile. Okay. Oh shit, I almost thought that was Joker. That was Commissioner Gordon. I was about to say, Batman, fuck his ass up while you have the chance.
Need to get you off the island.
I'm not a rookie. I can handle myself.
Oh shit, what? Oh, come on.
Bruh.
So he literally sacrificed his vehicle just to kill this nigga.
Bruh.
Nice ride, homie.
Jim, get back to the mainland. It's too dangerous here.
I don't like leaving you here.
Radio claims he's planted bombs all over Gotham. Gotham will panic. You're needed there.
We're ready to go now, sir.
Bane called Dr. Young Bruja. What does it mean?
It's Spanish for witch.
Oh, damn. Bane's Spanish? Really?
Oracle, go through the city's computers. Pull up all you can find on Dr. Young. I'll go through anything you find once I get to the cave.
A bat cave? On Arkham Island?
I built it years ago. It's best to plan ahead for situations like this.
How'd you manage to keep this a secret?
It's me, remember?
So do you think Dr. Young's been experimenting with Venom? The same chemical that turns Bane into that animal?
Yes.
Where is the Batcave at?
Bane seemed even more powerful than usual.
And when the hell could we ever go into Gotham? I'm heading to Dead instead of being inside this damn asylum all day. Where is the Batcave? Oh, okay, it shows us right here. Alright. Secret little back here. Door locked. All right, fuck you. Okay. All the doors are locked. How the hell? What? Do I have to fight these guys real quick? How the fuck do you get to the Batcave? Doors are locked, man. What the hell am I supposed to do? Jump in the water? Let's try that. Probably a terrible idea. But let's see.
Bruh.
Oh my gosh. That doesn't help. Alright guys, I will be right back until I could find... Well, I'll be right back until I find the back key. Fucking locked. All right. Hey, bitches.
Don't let him hit you! Is he okay?
What the hell?
Come in! Sit down! Take off your mask! Bats, I was thinking. You really could use a friend in here. Someone to talk to, share secrets with. Shall we start with the big one? Who is that behind the mask? Why do you feel the need to go out in the world and fight people like me? Do you really think you can win? We'll see.
Okay.
For your appointment. Very rude. Well, since you're here now, we might as well get started. Tell me about your childhood. Anything stand out? Ooh, is that a tear I see? Too painful? We'll come back to it later, then. How about Baby Boy, then? Oh, bet you were shocked to see him, weren't you? Personally, I was hoping he'd fold you up like a piece of paper and let me stamp you crazy. But even I don't get everything I want. So what was he doing here? Oh, questions, questions, questions.
All right. All right, what the hell?
Location on Arkham Island for over 100 years.
Yeah, I know. I once saved an unfortunate inmate from leaping off into the rocks below. I found a cave entrance and over the years have moved a number of supplies here. It's a regular home away from home.
Go, assholes. Fuck you, hole. This is so similar to, like, Spider-Man. Like, it's insane. Bitch. Door locked, you gotta be fucking kidding me. What the fuck? Dead end? So this is the Batcave, huh? No, I want to climb, bitch. That's the Batcave.
Identity confirmed. Disabling countermeasures. Security deactivated.
Batman's point. What the hell?
On.
She was experimenting on the Arkham patients. This new chemical only barely resembles the original Venom compound. There are a number of changes that appear to amplify the strength of the drug. Multiple references to a Titan formula. Even a small amount could trigger a Venom-like transformation in the host, eliminating the need for the storage tank Bane requires.
Hang on. These notes aren't complete. The formula is missing. That must be the secret Dr. Young is hiding. If Joker gets his hands on this, he will create an army of 1,000 Banes.
My God. Is Joker crazy enough to do that? What am I saying? You've got to stop him.
Batclaw. Attached to enemies. Okay. Got a new weapon.
I'm going after her.
Okay.
She was heading to the mansion with Cash. I'm going up top via the catacombs.
Thank you.
Sorry, boss. Took a little longer to find him than you figured it would.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'll try and be more precise next time I'm planning an island takeover.
Dumb bitch.
There's nothing wrong with this thing. Hey, can you hear me? You don't need to come up here and get your ears cleaned out. Got a new way. It's a killer.
Why are we the ones trying to open it? This ain't even the... He's here!
Yup, that's right, the bat is here.
You hit like an old man!
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Is he here yet? You're kidding me, right?
I've been digging deeper into Dr. Young. According to her bank records, there have been multiple payments starting last April until 2 months ago. Then nothing. The payments came from a company owned by a Mr. Jack White.
One of Joker's oldest aliases. So, Joker pays Dr. Young to create his army, and then all of a sudden he stops. Doesn't make any sense.
New upgrade. I think it just does it faster or something. I don't know. What the fuck?
Find you, rip your flesh like paper.
Oh my gosh, that was terrifying.
Was one of the easy ones.
Oh my gosh. Oh, it's just right over here. Locked.
Come challenge completed. Can you do more?
Sounds like she had a change of heart. She tried to block the payments. Joker doesn't like it when his partners try to back out.
So he decided to get himself back to Arkham, find his formula, and create the army himself.
Exactly.
Fuck.
Safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up. The bricks keep crumbling to dust. The grapple.
Okay.
Looks like I am going to have to climb.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two males stand out.
Nope.
I've hacked into her email accounts. Two males stand out. The first is a resignation letter dated last week. Sounds like she was trying to get away.
And the second?
A message from Joker. Well, Jack White. Long thread. She's begging to stop the experiment, says it's too dangerous. He's not listening. Let's see. Random threats to her family, a couple of bad jokes, a picture of a dead baby, and a threat.
Go on.
He says, I'm coming for you. I want what I paid for. And then another joke about wheelchairs. Lovely. And a drawing of some kind of donkey.
No mystery why she's so scared. I'm coming up to the surface. I'll find her.
Shit's super confusing. Oh shoot, no.
was it that gave it away? The big green glowing question mark?
Literally have to explore this whole fucking thing. This is right where I fucking started. Shit. Oh my gosh, man. Finally found my way. Sorry, I'm not talking, guys. I'm just trying to fucking concentrate here. Okay, let's get it out.
Check your health insurance. Looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armory.
I don't get it. What the hell am I supposed to... Oh, shit. Am I supposed to knock out these idiots? Bitch. Okay, so now what? Hey, assholes! Oh. Shit, somebody has a gun? Oh shit, what the hell am I doing? What the fuck?
Bruh.
Somebody with a gun. What the hell?
Bye-bye, Bat.
Shut up. I can't stand the gun, niggas, man. Like, shit's not fair. Gosh, not again. What the hell? Okay, I'm just gonna take out the guys with guns first. Just let me fucking skip. Thank you. Damn. My gosh, yo. I'm gonna take out the elder guy upstairs. I mean,
looks like the Blackgate thugs have access to the armor.
Hey, little bitch. Yeah, that's right. Oh shit, why the hell did I do that? Okay, this should be easy peasy now.
He's here.
Yup, the bat's here, fuckers! Little bitch! That bitch still isn't dead. Hole! Bitch. All right. Okay, so. They're in here, I guess. The hell? Arkham Mansion. I guess this is supposed to be Arkham Mansion or whatever here. I just go the wrong way. I don't know what the fuck I did wrong. Door locked. Oh my gosh. Get the fuck out of here. Arkham West. Did I just go through there or something? I don't know. Door locked again. Like, fuck you. Wait, hold up. This is where... Oh my gosh, I think I fucking... Oh, nice. Go up here or something? What the hell? Damn. Okay, I guess we're going the right way. Oh shit, what the hell? What the fuck was that? Who the fuck keeps on shooting? Oh, it's the cockhead up there. Fucking asshole. Oh my gosh. I wasn't even expecting that shit, yo.
Gotta say, I thought
you... Let me skip. Dumbass game. This shit gets me super triggered. Like, not gonna lie, I lose my shit every time I play this game. My parents had to come in here and say, "Shut up!" Let me see where these bastards are at.
I guess the bat is back. I've got a couple of them in our towers covering your movements.
First bastard is right here. Oh shit, what the hell am I doing? Hey, bitch. Yeah, prepare to die. Wait, what the fuck? Why did I think that big thing with the fucking... slime on his head was Joker. Oh shit. Oh shit, god damn it. No. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. How the fuck are you supposed to kill them? Okay, now let me see here. I don't get how the hell you're supposed to do that.
Hello again, boys.
I'm trying to think here.
Won't go miss.
What? How did they even see me? What the hell? Oh my gosh, man. Alright, I'm just gonna stick right here.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the old mansion? Hurry up, you fools, before I feed you to the man himself! Remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duties. And the asylum suffers from the infestation.
How do I get these bastards? What the hell? Okay, they're right up there. Oh shit.
Any available psychos, killers, maimers, and murderers that are not yet in the open?
Well, look who it is.
Yeah, big bad Batman. Come on, tough guy. Come and get us.
Oh, wow. Him, fucking dumbasses.
Ain't you got a cat to rescue from a tree or something?
Oh shit, come on, man! How could they fucking say?
That loser didn't stand a chance! Got to be another way in. There always is. Just need to look around.
Hello again, boys. Please remember to take good care of all our hostages. No good to us dead. Come on, a bruise here or a...
bitch. Hey, asshole.
Ding-dong. Joker would like to announce that as of today, all Arkham guards have been fired due to budget cuts.
Okay. So now where do I enter? Here's something. No, no.
Please remember to keep an eye open for any flying rodents during your duty. I hear the asylum suffers from infestations.
Okay, I know where to get in now.
Joker here. Now that I'm in charge, I'd like to hear all
okay,
your feedback on
the back wall.
I'm especially proud of the new floor, and I hope it helps all the young more productive in our task. Let's go, assholes. Bitch! Gosh, just the Riddler thing, like, come on now. Let's see here. What the fuck is this?
Oh, put Explosive Joe on this. Alright. Explosive Joe. Spray that shit. Okay. Oh, shit. Come on. Ow. What the hell is this supposed to be? People have guns? Okay, no, they don't have guns, so I could just go in for the kill. Hey, assholes! Let's go, cockheads. Fucker, fuck you, whore. Dumb little bitch. Let's go. Search Arkham Mansion to find Dr. Young's research notes before Joker. Absolutely nothing. Damn it. Bitch.
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, and it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor the patient's heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, Bat? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're going
to be Joker's ass talking. Upgrade available. Okay, let's check our upgrades. How do I? I'm gonna fucking upgrade these stupid games. Didn't I just upgrade the battery? You know what? Fuck it. Don't have time for upgrades.
Cash is in the next room. Sounds like he's taking a beating. You better help him.
I'll take care of it. You stay here.
Shit, these guys have guns. Oh man, I'm fucked. Oh my gosh. Damn it.
Hey, someone help that baby.
Shit, they found me. Oh, shit. Oh, man, that was so close.
Find Dr. Young and Erndo. Has anyone actually checked off one of those apps?
God, you do! What happened? Just wake up, come on! How's it keep doing this?
They're all together. How the hell am I supposed to do this?
Hear me? Batman! Hear me?
Oh, shit! How the hell are you supposed to do this in a stealth way without getting your ass shot with three guns? Three machine guns coming at your ass. Like, how are you supposed to do this? Oh my gosh, how'd they find me, man? And I die again. Get the heck out of here, man. Get the... No, I don't want to see Joker's face. Skip! Dumb game. Take down this guy right here. Okay, let's see.
Keep a lookout for the bat. Yeah, great plan.
Hey, you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone's left you a gift.
He's going up here. I could just take him. I wonder why. They have freaking shotguns. Yeah, now they're gonna find my ass. Jesus Christ. Can I just regenerate health, please? Oh, shit! Gosh, man. This is probably gonna take me over 20 minutes to figure out what the... Okay, how the hell you're supposed to do this. Okay. How many are there left?
Hey, you guys may want to have a look on the walkways. I think someone left you a gift.
Okay.
Okay, there's one guy by himself.
What are we gonna do? We gotta find him or we're dead. You hear me? Leave him here. Run out and find him back. Hold up. I'm
coming. Oh, man, they're all together. Like, just split up, dumbasses. Shit, they found me. Shit, shit. Wish their asses would split up. Bitch. Shit. I wasn't silent enough. All right, there's only two more. I have this asshole and I have this asshole. Wait, hold up. Hold up, I might only have one more. Oh, snap. Oh, no, two more. Oh, shoot, three more. Dang it. This game doesn't get easier at all. Can y'all just split up, please? Why are they going together? Now I have to wait for these assholes to split up. Okay, that guy's by himself. Okay. Let's go to him.
Man, someone should get rid of this dumb crap.
Dumb little bitch. Oh my gosh, he went down there. Wait until he comes over here. Shit, no. Split the fuck up. Yes! Finally their asses split up. Now it's time to go for the stealth kill. Shit, quick. Alright, I only have one more bastard. What, two?! Where the hell are these guys coming from? Just split up! Split. Okay. Alright, the one guy's going the other way. Okay, yes! They're splitting up, finally. Alright, keep going. Keep walking, asshole.
You hear me?
Okay, he's under us right now.
Bitch. Yup.
There you go. Yes, one more asshole left.
I'm sure there used to be four of you down there.
Bitch. Finally, damn.
There were six guys.
Oh, not anymore. Stay silent.
Over
I'll
here.
Be back.
Get us free.
What? Oh, shit. Oh, man. I thought it was one of the other guys, but it's the police officers that I have to free. It was their asses, man. Sorry, my bad, guys. I thought you were one of the assholes.
Where did Dr. Yellow
one
go?
Of Joker's goons.
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Investigate Dr. Young's office. Add it to the map. Alright. Okay.
Central control.
Through that door. Okay, let's look at the map. Okay, it's gonna be to the left. Shit, why the hell can I not get through here? What the fuck? Oh my gosh, yeah. Oh, I think it's this door right here. I think this is his office. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. No. Nope, it's not his office. Well, how the hell do I get there? Is it outside? It must be. Is it in some other building or whatever? Oh, no. This is exactly where I came from. What am I doing here? There's no way I could get into here. Like, the fuck? Let's open this up. What the hell? Why did it just freeze there for a minute? What the fuck? Oh, wrong door. Oh shit, where the fuck am I going? Oh my gosh, not this shit again. Alright.
Arkham Control, can you hear me?
Wait, hold on now.
Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. This thing. Hello, anyone there? Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Central Control, please respond. Is anyone out there? We need assistance. Over. Central Control, please respond. Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond.
I swear to God, it better not be no fucking riddle or clue or something.
Let me see,
Oh shit, I think I found it.
Patient interview one.
Okay, I guess I open this. Hold up. I don't get what the hell you're supposed to do. Just running around in here like a jackass. Guess there's nothing around here, so. You motherfuckers help me, dumbasses! Wait, do I have to talk to him?
I should have seen the signs.
Alright, nah, fuck off, you're not doing anything. Fuck off, you're not doing anything either.
Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. What's wrong with this thing? Hello, anyone there? I can't get anyone. I'll keep trying.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working on the doctor of ice. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough.
Something over here. Door blocked. What the hell? Well, what the fuck am I supposed to do? What the fuck?
Thank you.
Let me try going over here again. Oh, I think that was the wrong way or something. Okay, guys, so it was here all this time. My ass just wasn't looking. Okay. The hell? Oh, Riddler challenge completed. I mean, I don't give a fuck about him, but. Alright.
Open!
Boodle! I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago. You could be the one to tell him I'm.
What the hell?
It'll be open any second. Damn it!
You're an idiot. Joker's not gonna be happy. You know what that means.
Bitch! Fuck you, hole! Bitch! Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office. It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
I got a new upgrade. Let's go. Upgrade. Oh, that's the only thing I got. The hell? Damn. Okay, there's a door right here. The door's locked, of course. What door in this game isn't locked? Oh, okay. Shit, didn't mean to press that. Oh. No, claw. There we go. Shit. All right, let's go.
Someone has already got to the safe. The only question now is, who opened it? No sign of forced entry. Whoever opened it knew the combination. Let's see. Good. Dr. Young got to her notes before Joker. She's taken them to hide somewhere. I need to follow her and find out where she put them.
Isolate a forensic trail for Dr. Young. Oh my gosh, I hate this shit. It's usually somewhere very obvious. Just my luck. Oh, is it on the table? Oh my gosh, man. Nope, it's all in this area. The fuck? Nope, not up here. Okay.
I'm on Dr. Young's trail. I've had to calibrate the scanner to only show recent
Dr. Young's office.
If I follow these, Spotify, I will find her or the notes.
I hope it works. Just so you know, the GCPD found one of Joker's bombs downtown.
No, okay,
it was full of marzipan and kittens.
As I thought, it's just a twisted diversion. The real action's on Arkham.
How am I supposed to do? Oh, okay, that's what I'm supposed to do. File his fingerprints or something.
Joker was right.
Oh shit. Damn. Oh, hell no! Oh, I can't block that?
I salute my fallen enemy!
Shut the hell up, Joker.
Open.
Hold on. I think I've got it.
Yeah, you said that 10 minutes ago.
You can be the one to tell him. I'm not gonna.
Open any second.
Wait, I have to start this whole shit over again? I have to go through all this bullshit again. Alright, come on now.
Joker's thugs were trying to get into that office. It looks like they couldn't get through the main door. Got to find a different way in.
Shit again. Have to go through this cutscene bullshit again. Oh, hell no. Got to the safe. Let's go, bitches.
Oh. Don't let him hit you, you idiot!
Bruh.
Bitch. Fuck you, hole. Alright. Okay, alright, let's follow him. Okay. Whoa, what the hell is this? Just the energy tape. Nope.
Dr. Crane has been back in custody for 3 weeks. But no sessions have been
inconclusive. Here.
I am not sure he is actually
insane. What are you doing, Steven? How are you tonight?
I am conducting the session, Jonathan.
Okay, of course. Right there.
If that helps you cope, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I wanted to understand him. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating.
Why? You were a respected doctor.
Wait.
In mind. Now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink?
This is just where I came from, I think. Shit.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
Okay. Oh, now I guess it's... Oh my gosh. Let me do the takedown. Dumb bitch. I'm trying to perform these combos, but I can't. Alright. Okay. Let's see, where does it lead to now? Alright.
So where they taking us?
No idea. Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
He's here!
Okay, I have to go through here. Oh my gosh, more assholes? Like, come on.
Welcome to the Arkham Library. So long. Landed here, murder there. It's enough to drive anyone crazy.
Yeah. Let's go, bitch. Fuck you, hole! Oh shit, what the? Oh my gosh. Fuck you, Joker. Wait, hold on. I know why I think. Another room.
That one. Sorry, it wasn't much of a challenge.
1 minute 30 to go.
Oh my gosh. Dead end after dead end.
Maybe I should just press the button and... Only joking.
Okay, there's another one. Might be one of those... I hope it's not one of those fucking riddler things. Okay, I don't think it is one of those riddles. Nope, nothing here.
Remember the hostages? They're entering their final 60 seconds of remembering to breathe. Tick tock, tick tock. Do you really think I'd let you take the stairs?
Okay, second floor.
Just 30 seconds left. I hope all that running about hasn't ruined that exquisite costume of yours.
What the hell am I supposed to do? No, not the black, not the back. Yeah, that guy's dead.
4, 3, 2, 1. Boom! Only kidding.
The hell am I supposed to do? Walking around here like a jackass. I can't take the stairs. What the fuck else could I do? Oh my gosh. Hmm. do now. Okay. Have to get to the next level. No, this is where I just came. What the hell? There we go. Damn.
Batman, we're tied up. We can't get
out. Oh shit, so they were on that chandelier? What the hell?
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe.
Yep, you're safe.
It all happened.
Batman freed your ass.
Agents broke in, began tearing up the place.
It was confusing, but
Bill here
he did
back,
it.
But there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone. I heard a voice on one of the radios. It sounded like they were being told to meet in the warden's office.
So, Dr. Young was trying to hide her research notes on the formula when she was caught. Where did you hide them?
Hold on. Oh, here it is.
Oracle, I found Dr. Young's formula.
Great. So does that mean you've stopped Joker?
It's never this simple with him.
Nope. It ain't simple with Joker. Okay, so I need to search for this shit. Nothing on the map to help me. shit.
I think he probably can. Great plan.
What the hell? The fuck is this?
I can't believe you insisted on sitting through that movie again, Bruce. Come on, we'll be late for Alfred.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
What the hell?
Go easy on him, Tom.
Batman's getting a flashback.
Alfred will wait. Keep up, Bruce.
Getting some terrible flashbacks of when his mom and dad got shot.
Where are you taking us?
We can cut through here.
But it's starting to rain. Bruce is tired. Can't we just wait for him here?
Come on, keep up. We're nearly there.
Come on, kid, this way. Take a seat in my office.
Is he okay?
He'll be fine.
What the
kid
fuck?
Like that with all that money, he'll be just fine.
Shut up, now. He's 8 years old and all alone. Money won't fix that.
Whatever you say, Gordon. His butler's on his way to pick him up. You hear that? He's got a butler.
I'm sorry. I just need to ask you some questions. Can I get you anything? You okay?
My From Bleeders HD. subscribed to his channel, long time friend.
But it's the only way to catch who did this. I don't know. It's this city. There's something wrong with it. And listen, son. Call me Jim.
The fuck?
What are you doing?
Oh my gosh. Scarecrow again? Oh shit, not again.
I know you're there.
God damn it.
You failed. Now.
Not this shit again. Oh no, not again. Not again. Yeah, but his ass was turned to the left. Like. I don't get how Scarecrow keeps on putting you in these illusions and shit. Like, I just don't know how. Like, is Bull that tough? I mean, I don't really know that much about superhero villains, really.
Stay
oh shit!
This won't hurt.
Bruh.
Bruce somehow keeps on getting into these dumbass illusions. Shit!
Bruh.
Oh no!
No!
Bruh.
You failed. Now.
Yes, I know I failed. Fuck you, ho.
Stay still. This won't hurt.
Oh my gosh, my bad. No, no, no! No!
Bruh.
Okay, I have to wait until he goes all the way to, like, the right. No, no!
You failed. Now.
Oh
should have kept on going.
What the hell are you supposed to do at that part?
Now madness takes you forever.
Oh my gosh. No! No, God damn it!
Bruh.
And at the end.
Oh shit! Ah, so close to the next part, man.
You failed. Now.
Oh fuck!
Bruh.
No, 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 no!
And at the end of...
No, no! No!
You failed. Now thank you.
What the fuck?
Oh, hell no!
Oh my gosh, they made this shit even worse! Like, what? What the hell? Okay, guys, here we go. Shit, get over, get over! What the hell are you doing?
Bruh.
Shit. Fuck. Almost there. Getting there. Oh shit, here we go.
Oh hell no!
I was fucking right there, man. Bro, they better not fucking... start me off. Okay, alright. At least they started me off here. No!
Bruh.
You failed. Now suffer.
Oh my gosh, man. You fail, now you suffer. I'm gonna fail and I'm gonna kick your ass. That At least if you fall, they don't restart you.
There's no escape.
Almost there. Almost there, guys. Oh, shit. This is gonna be one long-ass episode. Bitch! Haha, bitch. Okay, Batman with those weird ass illusions.
Has anyone seen the bat?
Recurring nightmare.
Someone must have seen where it went. Big scary man.
It's locked. I need to find another way down.
Anyone? No? Good.
Zaz has Dr. Young trapped in the warden's office. I've got to get out of here.
Okay, the question is, how do we get out of here? Damn! Woo! Okay.
Try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Alright, let's go, bitch.
Listen to me carefully.
Oh, shit!
Come any closer.
Now, that was unexpected. Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
Fuck you, Joker.
Too easy. Play
oh my gosh. They killed Dr. Young.
Stay where you are, Batman. Listen to me carefully.
Help me. Oh my gosh, we have to move in silently. Any closer, or else this bitch is dead.
Room crimson with her blood. I know you're still out there. Won't be long until you hear her final song.
All right, let's see.
Oh,
can smell her sweat and tears as they run over her flesh.
Okay.
She's just begging to be slaughtered.
Now, oh my gosh, I hate this dumb cutscene shit. Murderer would kill the poor little doctor.
Too easy. Played you like a violin.
Batman,
listen to me carefully.
Help me! Help me!
Come any closer, and I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Oh my gosh, what the fuck? Okay, I know what to do now. Bitch! Alright, we got Dr. Young. We saved Dr. Young. Damn! Why couldn't she defend herself to and do that to
I saw Bane.
Him before.
Don't threaten me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no.
If that guy were to mess with me, I would fucking his ass would be dead.
But he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it.
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Oh shit, what the hell? Oh shit. What the hell? What are y'all doing to me? Yeah! Yeah, it's time to go, bitches! Let's go, fuckers. Bitch, fuck you, hole. Alright, so let's see what we have to do now.
Oracle.
Destroy the Titan production facility in the Lantino. What the hell? Before she died, she told me there's a I have no idea what these niggas are talking about.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack proof. Lucius did a good job.
What the hell? My cape is ripped.
Apparently generated by the warden.
Boy!
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the warden.
I wonder why Dr. Young wouldn't use that anger and energy on that nigga before, yo. She could have been free. Or at least kicked them in the nuts.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
It's one of these things again. Oh shit, these guys have guns. Oh fuck. Bitch, silencio.
What? He disappeared. Oh, God. He ain't sneaking past me. I'll cover over here.
All right, yeah, both of y'all separate. Oh shit, yup, he shot my ass up. God damn.
That loser didn't stand a chance.
We gotta find him or we're next. You hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
Oh shit! Oh shit! No, not again, yo.
Oh, isn't that cute? Someone help Bat Baby up off.
Okay, let's try this again. Oh shit! Damn.
Oh, I'd like to thank my fans for their undying support.
Oh man, I fucking hate this type of shit. Why don't they just split out? Split up. Hard as hell, man.
Maybe she likes older guys. Stop yakking. You ruin everything. Tell him to shut it. Now. You heard that, right?
Yeah. You know where to find me. Later. Idiot.
He's not here.
Oh shit. God damn. How are they just like, how are you supposed to get them? They stand like right there, like what the hell? Not again. God damn it. Not again.
I salute my fallen enemy.
I think I know what to do now. Alright, let me see here. Okay, little bitch. Fuck you, hoe. Okay, I think this is the way to do it.
Have you checked the timesheets? I'm sure there were more of you at the beginning of the day.
You heard, Joker! Found him! Man down! Over here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, how cold! What are we gonna do now? Shut up and keep looking. Leave him here. Spread out and find the bat. I'll cover over here. I'll cover over here. No one here. Over here.
Little bitch. Not happening this time, pal. Okay, let's see here.
Told me to kill my sister.
Okay. Got a new upgrade. A inverted takedown. Hang for. Oh, hell yeah.
Check. It's the bat! Check. Oh, that's gonna...
Bitch. Okay, so where was I? Yeah, that's right. Alright, so where were we? What the hell? Oh, these are all the crazy niggas in the asylum.
Children, I'll save you.
Yeah, who the hell would trust Poison Ivy? Robin wanted to fuck. He paid the big price. Damn.
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
Oh shit!
That feels so much better.
Yup! Yeah. That dumb bitch! What the hell? Oh shit.
Cut me free.
Alright, let's go. Locate the warden using his DNA trail.
I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
There's always a way out. Always.
I can't select it. What the hell? Can't select this shit. I can't select the sequencer. What the fuck is going on, man? Special I have to press? God damn it. The hell? Oh my gosh. I can't even fucking select the damn sequencer. What the fuck type of shit is this? I can't select it. It won't fucking let me. What the hell do I press? Finally, dang. How'd I do that? Oh, that's how you do it.
Stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands. Now, can't you? Get me out of here!
Okay,
you
dumbass.
Rescued the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place.
hell do I get him out of here? Explode this shit. Damn, just a fucking riddle. Just a fucking riddle.
Are you ready to give up yet?
God damn it, man. What the hell? Yup, crazy motherfuckers. I still don't know how the hell I got the fucking thing up. I still don't know how to select this thing. I selected it before. I don't fucking know how to fucking get this goddamn thing. Gosh, somebody fucking help me here. Jesus Christ, I cannot select this thing. What the fuck is going on with this goddamn game? What the fuck? I just selected it. Oh my gosh, I just selected it. What? Where the hell? Wait, hold on. Finally, goddamn. How'd I do that? I think I know how I did it. I pressed, like, up and, like, L2 and R2 or something.
That trophy was a test.
God damn it. Shit. It was just the fucking riddle. That isn't gonna do us shit. All this time just to get a fucking riddle. Like, god damn it. Alright, so what? No, I don't want to use the spray jump. I want to learn how I got that shit. No, I don't want to use explosive gel. Well, I don't know how I got it the last time. Oh, there's a door right here. All this time, man. What the fuck? Fucking retard. God damn. Wait, what the hell? Oh shit. Yeah, I'm just getting shocked to death.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at...
Alright, let me look up next time.
Surprise!
Skip!
You guys are idiots! There are guns everywhere!
Something over there. Okay. Gosh, man. I can't fucking select it! Finally, damn.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
Okay. They don't even tell you the directions on how to, like, fucking do this shit, like, boy. God damn. Must be another one around here somewhere. Oh, there's another code thing. There we go. What the hell? What the hell? I want to... What the hell? This shit's weird. I know how to access it now, but shit's just fucking odd. There it is. Okay. We're locked. I guess I have to put gel on this. Just a fucking riddle? Oh shit. Man, need the sequencer again. Okay, so now what? Door locked. Get the hell out of here. You know what, guys? Actually, I'm gonna end it right here. I'm getting tired. I'm getting super pissed. So, like this video, leave a comment, subscribe, share it to your friends, family, whoever, and I... I'm out, you.